To operate and rotate both front seats, on the driver's side this can be found on the left hand side, and on the passenger side this can be found on the right hand side. Pull back the handle and rotate the seat accordingly. When it comes back into place, simply let go and it will lock back into place again.